I've always mashed everything I can from different cultures all into sort of one sort of funnel, and whatever that output was, that's what it was going to be. So if it became magazine design, that was one thing. If it became television commercials, if it became a painting, if it became a duck that I paint, all my influences just sort of funneled down into one source of output. You know, Joe Strummer mentality: without people, you're nothing. You know, and so when you can take your work and you can create humanity around it, that becomes really important to me, and that's my passion really arises. You know, when I'm not an artist, I'm never not an artist. I'm always an artist.